In this question, we have to find the position of center of mass of a system consisting of two particles of mass m1 and m2 and separated by a distance.